100 yards, turn right. Turn right. In 400 yards, turn sharp left. Turn sharp left. In 200 yards, turn right. Turn right. In 200 yards, turn sharp right. Turn sharp right. In 400 yards, turn right. Turn right. In 100 yards, turn left. Yards, turn right. Turn right. 100 yards, turn left. Turn left.
Look who it is. Ready to get back into the real excitement? I'll bet you are. Right, we've closed some roads over the coast. You'll want to take your car there. Can't let you out the stunt vehicle yet. You'll understand when you see it.
Off to meet the stunt unit on the South Moors. And don't make them wait too long, yeah? I don't like that.
Yards, turn right. Turn right. In 400 yards, turn left. Turn left. The roundabout, take the third exit.
Here we are. I'll do the final briefing and then you're on.
No jets or jumps this time. Just a beautiful high-speed drive along the coast road. Apparently it's all the same movie. I wouldn't know. I haven't read the script. You're driving this. What can I say? Sometimes there are perks in this job.
Here we go. Scene 29. Beauty Drive. Action! That's a 90-year-old racing car. It's gonna take some handling. Just don't hit anything, whatever you do. eye up on the coast road now. Remember, we're going for elegant, smooth, fast, so put your foot down. You okay? Looked a bit rough. We'll set it up and go again. Here we go. Scene 29. Beauty Drive. Action! That's a 90-year-old racing car. It's gonna take some handling. Just don't hit anything, whatever you do. Coming up on the coast road now. Remember, we're going for elegant, smooth, fast. So put your foot down. All the way up to the lighthouse. Come on, straight line speed. Here we go. That was beautiful. Yeah, the shot, I mean, the car and the setting and the whole effect. Your driving was half decent too.